-210. And I want to kick the bath.
Georgia has the speed, he has the quickness, he has the tools necessary to get the job done.
I've always liked the idea of being able to have a camera and documenting things and the ability to storytell. So I started my channel and became a place for me to be wild and be me and get away from all the expectations of what others wanted me to be.
Joey Chan, when I think about him, he's a storyteller. Finds all the pieces of content and puts it right together to make a masterpiece of his videos. He loves to be creative, you know, he brings fresh ideas to the table, and he loves to give content to his fans. He goes out there, he just takes the world by his hands, and he just does what he wants, and he makes his dreams come true. And then I feel like, you know, I respect him for it, and I know many others do as well.
All his life, Joey Chan has been the underdog. He's been his brother's shadow. His brother was the valedictorian, the ultimate success story, a sports phenomenon. And because of this and his size, Joey Chan was always looked down on. He never got the respect he truly deserved.
When Joey Chan puts his mind to something, he achieves goals. He's the hardest working person I know. You know, ever since high school, you know, he had goals, and no matter what, he would work as hard as he possibly could to reach those goals.
I mean, he works really hard. He's one of the hardest workers I've seen, and he's always striving to be better. And that's what I've noticed the most about him. Is he won't take a par performance. He wants to always achieve greatness.
Joey Chan is a man who has spent his whole life fighting. Fighting for his creed. Fighting for independence. Fighting for honor.
2 years ago, I took a lot of L's. I got in trouble a lot. I got busted by the police. And then I got called out by these two hockey punks who challenged me to a fight. So I took that challenge. And I'm gonna be honest, I got my ass kicked. I really got my ass kicked.
Let's go, Chan.
I mean, stopped? Never. But there's been a lot of roadblocks, whether that be mentally, or that be facing adversity as far as peers, as far as facing challenges from other members of his team, running into stronger opponents at the time. But either way, no matter what, those were just goals. You know, those were places to be, and that's what he worked for.
I wanted to make something more of myself, be something more, because I knew I had the ability to do that.
You know, I was actually at the first fight, and props to Chan for going out there and trying something new that he's never done before, but if I'm going to be 100% honest, he didn't know what he was doing.
In his last fight, all I'm gonna say is he bit off more than he could chew.
He didn't have his hands up. He didn't look like he was like ready for the fight. But I feel like after that last fight where he kind of, you know, got rocked, he kind of took it off. He took it here, and he wanted to get better, and he wanted to show everyone that was not how he was gonna go down. He definitely wants to. Prove this by fighting Brett, and I think he has a real shot at coming out victorious in this fight.
When I heard the name Brett, I took that as an opportunity to defy all odds. He is 5'11", he weighs 50 pounds more than me, he has everything in his favor. Reach, height.
Chanimal, determined, dedicated, and hungry. And he's gonna swallow Brett whole.
All right, guys, I'm here with Jack. We got Christopher, Worth. All right, no, you can't see him. But hey, Brett. Brett, I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna come after you, boy.
You're fucked, dude.
You
You're
see
fucked.
This? And Chanimal all over. We got the whole video. 16 days before fight day.
It's over, bro. It's over.
Whole production. Last shot of the day. Come on, shout yourself out.
Jack Block on Instagram. Hit me up. Christopher Villa.
That's right. Hey.
Remember back in the day when you taught me to live and I taught you to pray. We went in the battle together, no matter the weather, we never delayed. You gave me commands, I always obeyed. I never let you go astray. I never thought I'd see the day that you would come and betray me. Sick of playing silly games, you never let me anyway. You should not let me get away, cause now I'm hunting for my prey. I'm bigger, I'm better, my mind is a weapon. I will never let it. You try to break me down and I'ma just get up. They ask me how I did it, I'ma just tell them I rose up. I'm a survivor. Fight for my life. Coming back stronger. I will arrive. I'm a survivor. Fight for my life. Coming back stronger. I will arrive.
All right, guys. So right now I'm at O'Hare. I don't know if you can hear me, but I thought I'd vlog this part. Headed to Louisville. Big fight coming up. Announced it, but just landed in Louisville, Kentucky. So, you know, the reason I came here was to train for my big fight on Saturday. And it's grind time.
We are bringing Joey Chan to the Hall of Greatness. Taking him to see Muhammad Ali, Cassius Clay himself. Going to relive his destiny and reshape his own. He will be greater seeing the champ, being with the champ. He will be a champ.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. Great I am. Great I am.
This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Here, Jane. I got something for you.
Yeah. Something special. It's a golden glove for Muhammad Ali. This glove represents you to golden. Golden, baby. Wow. And when you wear this glove, I always want you to remember, Sammy loves you. Sammy loves you. Wow.
Thank you.
can't even consider a loss, because at the end of the day, the loser is going to suffer immense embarrassment. You can play hockey, you can play basketball, you can play soccer, but the one sport you can't play is boxing, because you have to know how to box.
Obviously took a kind of heavy loss his first fight, but he put in the work in the gym, in his training, and he showed he was mentally, as well physically focused, he was mentally focused. And
the philosophy is that all men are created equal. Not that bigger men are better than smaller ones. And Joey Chan's gonna prove it. Just like David and Goliath, Joey Chan is going to rise and overcome for us all.
I think he could do it if he puts his head down, puts his mind to it. I think it's achievable.
Every time you step into that ring, you are putting your life at risk. I kind of like that, because boxing is going to allow me to push myself to the highest ability that no other human will ever go.
You know, just getting out there and, you know, making sure that it was his fight to lose. And I really respected how he got after the grind. He put in the hours to actually become a better fighter. And it's definitely shown in his technique. And I think he's made an incredible jump from his first fight. And I think he's ready for it. I think he's going to kill it.
This is the nature of this fight. We got two amateur boxers. They're going to be throwing haymakers at each other left and right. It's going to be blind punches, big punches. And somebody's getting knocked out.
At the end of the day, there's only going to be one person standing left in that ring. And that's going to be me. Because I'm the Chanimal. I'm going to knock out Brett. And it's going to be sick.
Brett, don't even fucking show up. You're not ready. You're a dead man tonight. Joey Chan is going to kill you.
And if he dies, he dies.
Look, I'm going to war. And I'm not going without my weapons. What kind of man likes to beat up on another man? I do. I like that.
Yes, sir.
New trucks, independent. I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we making money by the minute. I'm about to do away.
This is what you wanted, right?
Yeah, that works. I call
living. If I lose, I call living. There's no doctor. But if I win,
I am just an icon.
I am not a Mayan, I'm a menace.
I guess.
It's wild, you can lie like a professor. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. I am here and I'm still flexing. I am just an icon living. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Whoa, I'm high star, cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are so hot in the business. The last verse was before the award show. Icon tatted on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the torso. What? I ain't even kicking on torso. What?
No love loves. We're gonna have a safe fight here. Alright? We're gonna keep it clean. Alright?
We don't know no one like you.
Go
dance like
Mikey.
No eyes, fist, no type of sport. Look. Right.
Hey,
so
look.
Hey,
look.
Hey, look. Hey, look.
Thank you.
on me.
Yep. Okay. Keep that momentum, Chan. That's what we like to see. Ooh. Body shots, body shots.
Dude, you're applying the pressure. That's good. It's good. Keep it up.
It's all right!
Let's go, Channel. Cue Rocky music.
Cue Rocky music.
Good shit.
Hey, I'd like to make a toast. Look, I can ask you to do one thing. I want one person to record it.
Brenda, that's you.
I want you to record it. My next fight. My next fight, I call it. Twins, I want it. I want you. And you're next, one of the guys.
Yes, sir. It's out for blood. Let's go.